Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, madam.
Good morning. Very good morning. Please have a seat.
Good morning, madam ji. Company ki taraf se.
Bed chahiye, please. Okay, students.
Excuse me, madam. Mootyaun ji.
Aap class ko pareshan kar rahe hain. Baithiye, please. Aaj ka hamara topic hai translation. Hindi se angrezi aur angrezi se hindi ka translation. Sabse pehla sentence hai. Chuha mori mein ghus gaya.
Oh, nahi yaar, main nahi karna yaar. Oh, nahi.
Yes, you.
Main ta ji waise hi hath khada kar liya ji.
Excuse me, madam. Ek bar sentence ne phir dohrao.
Chuha mori mein ghus gaya.
The rat went into the peacocky company ki taraf se. Peacock means kya hota hai madam company ki taraf se?
Peacock means more.
Peacocky means more.
Sit down.
Oh yaar, peacocky.
Oi.
I will tell you the right answer.
Excuse me, madam.
Ji, ab kya hua?
I beg to say that mootyaon ke company ki taraf se.
Aap aisa baar baar na kare. Agla sentence hai, in India, more people live in villages than the cities.
Madam ji, excuse me. Ek bar sentence ne phir dohrao.
In India, more people live in villages than the cities.
Bharat mein gaon mein more peoplon par baithkar shitti marte hain company ki taraf se.
You are so stupid. Tumhe kuch nahi aata.
Madam, jo aa raha hai sun ta aap lakdan bina deti company ki taraf se.
Sit down. Yes, Abhimanyu, aap bataiye.
भारत के गांवों में शहरों से ज्यादा लोग रहते हैं.
बहुत अच्छी, शाबाश.
वो छुट्टी का नोटिस है
जी. आप लोगों के लिए एक सूचना है. यूथ फेस्टिवल में जो बच्चे भाग लेना चाहते हैं वो क्लास के बाद सिंगिंग ऑडिशन के लिए जा सकते हैं.
लकड़ गया जी.
सिट डाउन.
रैया अगले अगले पाठा लियो. कदे फिर कोई न्यू का अक बे दियो.
काट दिया भाई रोम.
You just get out of my class. Move.
Rasugle.
Oh, eri na pant gilli hogi.
Tumhari to main absent lagaungi.
Madam, chahe kuch bhi kar liye, par manne to jo karna tha wo diya kar company ki taraf se.